The Sony Xperia Tipo is stylish and small enough to fit into a pocket. It offers Android ice cream sandwich for just £80. Here are some tips to help you get the best from this budget gem. Tip 1. Customise the quick launch bar. The quick launch bar lets you quickly access the apps and features you use the most by simply dragging them on top of the bar. If 4 features aren't enough, it can also be used for storing folders. Either drag an existing folder onto the bar, or hold and drag an app on top of another to create a new folder. Tip 2, what type of security? When you get a smartphone, it's really important to set a security code. Head to Settings, Security, Screen Lock. Choose between PIN, Password or Pattern, which lets you set a personal screen unlock pattern whereby you unlock the phone by drawing a shape. Tip 3, cancel that call. Too busy to take a call? Slide Reject with Message up, pick your message, and the call will be cancelled. The person calling you will then receive that message. Tip 4, font size. Text on menus and messages can look small on the Tipo's 3.2-inch screen. Head to the Settings menu, select Accessibility, and there's an option for large text. Check this and the font size will increase. Tip 5, go faster. The Tipo has an 800 MHz processor, which is fairly average for a phone at this price point. But if the home screens are populated with lots of power-hungry widgets, it can feel slow. Get around this by deleting any widgets you don't use and opt for a static rather than moving wallpaper.